Hello from Malaysia to all the race fans tuning in. In a few minutes, the riders will be taking their positions on the grid and getting ready for the start of the Moto3. The warm-up lap done with, the bikes and riders are lined up and ready to race here at the Spang Circuit. The start of another Malaysian Grand Prix is just seconds away. Thank you. Good morning from the Ricardo Tormo circuit in Valencia, where the final round of this year's Moto3 World Championship is about to get underway. After a long weekend of preparation, the race is about to start. You could cut the tension with a knife, but all that matters now is who gets across that line first.
We'll be right back. So we finished our first season together. I don't know about you, but I'm really happy with how it went. There are loads of teams willing to offer you a contract for next year. In a few days, we'll speak about their offers, but check your mail first. Valentino has a surprise for you.
Hi guys, in a few days we are going to Monza and I want to wish you good luck. Let's give it our best and fly the Academy colors high.
Welcome! As you may have noticed, the Academy likes everything with wheels and the engine. At the end of every season, we will see everyone here in Monza for the Monza Rally Show. It's your first year with us, and we don't want to overload you, but I invited you for a test anyway. Nothing too demanding. You just have to do 2 laps with my Fiesta Rally. I think you'll enjoy it. Everything is ready, so we can start when you want. The Monza Rally Show attracts riders from all over the world and is one of my favorite races. It's raced over an entire weekend and is made up of 2 types of tests, the Specials and the Rally Master Show. The Specials are time attack races. They are raced on routes within the track and drivers are supported by their co-driver. The great thing about these tests is that the route is not limited to the official track, but also crosses Monza Park, even the old Parabolica, while the Master Show is raced on the final day and is made up of a series of head-to-head races. The riders race at the same time on 2 specular circuits, situated between the starting straight and the pit lane. The winner goes to the next round till the final race.
Left flat out, very long, 200. Keep left, into right 2. In left 2, 400. Keep right single chicane, 30. Hairpin left. Keep right narrows, 400. Keep right single chicane. Right, 300. Keep right, double chicane. Keep right, 400. Keep left, double chicane. Keep left, into hairpin right, into left 2 minus long. Into right 3 minus over bump, keep right narrows, 300. Right single chicane. Keep right, 200. Keep right, double chicane. Keep right, 150. Wide left for right 2 minus. Into left 2 minus. Into jump, 200. Hairpin right opens. Into left flat out, 50. Keep right, double chicane. Left, into hairpin right. Into hairpin left. Opens long. Into small hairpin left. Into hairpin right. In left, flat out, 500. Keep right, single chicane. Left 5, in right 4. In left 3 opens. In double chicane, enter on left. Left 4 plus narrows, into right 2. Into left 2, into left 3 narrows, 30. Hairpin left, 50.
Wow, great! I knew you would start so fast. I don't know why, but I get the impression that next year I'll have another opponent to keep an eye on.
Welcome back. Valentino has sent everyone an invite for the Enduro Ranch, a team race which takes place every year. As you're new to the VR46 Riders Academy, you won't be taking part, but you should know that next year you might be racing as well. About that, if your championship results are good enough, you'll race in a team with Valentino.
Hi guys, I hope you're ready for the Enduro Ranch on Sunday. Make sure you are pumped because it should be really fun this year.